Guys, my name is Sarah. Today I am going to be doing a satisfying kinetic sand video. So, let's get started. So, first let me set this up like that. Okay. So now I have this kinetic sand. Let's open it up. And for you guys, this is the right way for kinetic sand, I think. So let me just, you know. Yeah. So the tools I have is a spoon, and the lid, and this, and maybe even this ruler. So yeah, first, you know, that's a castle shape. I'm going to use this part, and just like, oh shit. It printed the kinetic sand logo here. I should give you a top view. Really cool. So now, just gonna go. In there. Just gonna finish off. And if you are wondering what the background says, I'm gonna show you right now. It says music on world off. So that is. Sorry about that. That's my background. So now, since we have the last side with this, so now we're gonna use this side. So gonna take that. So click on the cat is wearing a hat. And you push. Down on it. Okay. Yeah. Wow. Look at this from top. Looks so cool. Okay. That. There we go. Destroy it. And now I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna slice it. I'm gonna slice it, so I just need to go a ball. Make a ball. Just make a ball here. something in here. Yeah. Okay. Use this side. I'm just gonna slice. There's more disgusting stuff in here. Okay, I'm gonna slice from here now. Come on, there's more hair in it. Now we have like a little train. Okay. That, I don't know, I'm just gonna. This. Try something else. And from this side, I'm gonna push it down. Oh, really cool. Looks like these. So I'm gonna do the same thing but on the other side. So let's just. Oh, yeah, I just. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe, and yeah. Bye.
Bye.